Even at the Lions, I mean, you had to play second fiddle to Fuff the Turk a lot of the time, and obviously Fuff had a great season last season. Just how easy was it to handle that? I mean, most people think, if I'm going to play Steve Marks, I've got to be starting. Well,
yeah, Fuff and myself, first of all, are great mates on and off the field. Both very supportive of what each other do. Look, Coach Aki's obviously believes in that rotational system, and when I got an opportunity, I believe I took it, and Coach kept on backing me, especially in the big games, which was awesome. Just thoroughly excited to be here and see what happens again this weekend.
Ross, it was mentioned inside, obviously there's quite a heavy Lions influence in the squad. Is that gonna help you feel more comfortable on Saturday? Is that gonna make you feel, you know, like as if you are far more at home there?
Playing with Alton and Waza obviously gives me a lot of confidence. I know exactly what they're about and the type of game they enjoy playing. However, I do believe that the team's really gelled well over the last couple of weeks. The boys in Plet, we had an unbelievable week where we bonded well together, it was actually quite easy to fit into the whole system and understand what the coaches were wanting out of me. So yeah, and like I said, the guys, not just the Lions boys, but absolutely everybody here has made it a lot easier.
What time in your playing career did you start believing that you were going to be sitting in the section?
To be honest, I thought it would be, I truly believed when I was 16, 15, around there. However, I think it is the right time now. I'm just grateful for the opportunity and really, really pleased that I can play for my country. It's been a lifelong dream, and I'm just so grateful that I get the opportunity.
The thing's not really working out so well at the Sharks for you. I mean, was that a bit of a, you know, a dip down, a setback, or whatever, you know, when you felt, listen, I've got to move to maybe realise this?
Look, the Sharks was a great stepping stone for me. However, I believe that the Lions play suits my type of the Lions game plan suits my type of play, and it was a great decision for me at the time to move on from the Sharks to the Lions, and I couldn't be more happier than where I am with the guys.
Ross, what strength do you think you're going to bring to the Springboks on Saturday? And you say you believe the time is right now. How have you changed as a player? So, because I think you were in a touring squad a couple of years ago as well. So,
well, I believe it's a young side at the moment. The culture's changed quite a bit, and from my point of view, I just want to focus a lot on my basics, make sure that I get that done properly, pass support the guys on the inside, make the guys around me look better. That's my main focus for the weekend. And just listen to what the coaches have had to say over the past week, make sure my details are on par, and the rest will take care of itself.
You mentioned focusing on the basics. How easy or hard is it that, I mean, obviously at the Lions, a guy like Faf is a very flamboyant, very flashy scrum half, you know, does spectacular individual things. Whereas you are more sort of a cog in the machine, if you like, for want of a better phrase.
Yeah, I enjoy playing what's in front of me, but at the same time, I enjoy playing what's in front of me within the game plan that the coaches give to us. And I'd like to think that I bring a bit of calmness to the team where need be. And
Pigeons, last question.
Yes. What are you expecting from France, and how much has the influence of guys are playing for in France to help you prepare
for the
challenge?
Yeah, France, they've got a great side. They've got a young side as well coming over, but a lot of experience at the same time. I think they're going to be hungry, I think they're going to be physical. However, Dwayne and France then have given us one or two ways in which they play, but at the same time, we're expecting the unexpected. As you should when you come up against the French. So like I said, we've got our systems in place, and if we stick to that, hopefully things will go our way.
Okay. Hans?